On Monday, the 8th of January 2018, my dad and I headed out for our first fish of the year. Targeting Mako, so we went out through the western entrance of Western Port. There didn't seem to be much bird or bait activity around, but eventually we decided to start our drift at 60 metres off Cape Shank. We'd been drifting for 3 to 4 hours when in 40 metres my buddy Rob picked up a Sergeant Baker, the front half of which we put down in the Gummy rig for bottom bouncing. The rig we use for offshore gummies is an easy rig above a swivel, next to 80 pound leader and an 8-0 Gamikatsu circle hook. It wasn't long before the only bait on the bottom had an inquiry. I was a bit slow to turn on the camera, mainly because there was no telltale long first run, only heavy weight and the occasional long tail kick. My dad and I were predicting a 7-giller. Here's what happened next. Need to get some good photos with him.
Thank you.
know in the comments what you think these two gummies would have weighed. My next video will be on Melbourne kingfish in the rift. So like, subscribe, and stay tuned.